Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Oh, what are you eating, William? Are you feeding yourself some cucumbers and strawberries? They're kind of tricky, hey? Do you want some help? Okay, do you want to pick it up off of mommy's hand?
How about cereal?
There you go. Okay, no more, Eva.
No, I'm just giving him three Cheerios.
You like Cheerios, don't you?
I take all of them. All of them, I take all of them.
Is it good?
No.
You want a piece of cucumber? Oh, do you want a piece
stuff.
Of cucumber?
That's some good stuff. Mom.
No, Ava, don't teach him that. Don't teach him that. Okay, eat your cucumber. Eat your cucumber. Oh. Get
knocked
it in there.
On. You knocked off a strawberry.
Oh, you knocked off a strawberry. Get it, Ash.
Mommy?
Eat it. What's that? Eat it.
Mom, did you know Mr. Pencil is kind of school for little kids? Because it has shapes
and stuff. And
Wait, it is? Yeah.
And ABCs.
Oh.
Eat it.
Eat it. Eat it. Eat it.
What's that? Eat that.
And that's what teaches you how to do.
Hello!
How?
That's some good stuff, Liam, right?
Uh-oh.
Let go.
Dropped it. Here, why don't you just use your bowl? There you go. Careful. Asher, get out of the kitchen. Asher, out of the kitchen. There you go. It's easier to pick up in there. Just one at a time. You don't need to have fistfuls. Getting them in your bib. Is it good?
Is that some good stuff?